baby. I'm the baddest, I'm the baddest, I'm the baddest.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg.
Esta bonita cumbia titulada Cumbia Lunera.
Hey guys, so today I'm gonna make a cake, and it's going to be a marble cake, or I'm gonna attempt. This is my first time attempting to make a cake of marble, so I don't know. I also got this recipe from, not recipe, but like how to do it from Let's Do Makeup. I always make her cakes because they look so easy, or she just makes them really easy to make. Anyways, so yeah, this cake is gonna be for my man's brother. He's currently turning 5. He is a very grown man. I'm just kidding. I think he's turning 26. But yeah, so basically what we're doing here is you grab two, you know, different cake mixes. You grab either yellow or you grab a white cake box mix, because I like using box mixes. You put them in the pan, and then you just kind of grab like a, you can grab a fork too and just kind of make it look and swirl it around. Make it look like marble, you know. I don't know. This is my first time trying it, so we'll see. And excuse the air, and I am currently drawing, so that's what you guys hear in the background, if you guys can hear it. I don't know if you guys can, but yeah. And also excuse my big old belly, and my shirt don't fit because of my stomach. So I already had put whipping cream in the middle. I didn't want to use for the whole outside of the cake I used buttercream. But for the middle, I wanted something less sweet, so I used that whipping cream in the middle. So yeah, so then I mix it and stuff just to make the buttercream a little more softer to put on top. And then you just basically just start, you know, making it. It's a little difficult, but yeah. By the way, making cakes when you're pregnant really hurts your ankles. Like, my ankles were so swollen after I was done making this cake. I also had worked like a 10-hour shift, so yeah, but it was fun. I like baking. And I'm gonna fast forward it so you guys can just see the ending, because I feel like this video is really long if you guys see my whole process. There you go, all done. I didn't know where to put the eagle, honestly. So he's a very America type of guy. So I decided to make the cake out of the USA. There's that. But so basically I wanted to make him a USA cake because he's very America. He's very, what do you say, patriotic or whatever. And all this stuff, I got the eagle, the paper on the side, everything. I got it from Hobby Lobby. And it's not edible, by the way. Just wanted to let you guys know, it's definitely not edible. And then I got these little letters that I'm gonna put on top, and I'm basically gonna say happy birthday, Jesse, that's his name. And I will also fast forward this part because it kind of took me a while to like put every single letter down. So here we're just missing the SSE. And excuse my puns, look how it's just hanging there. My child has gotten really big in the last couple of weeks. So these stickers here I got also from Hobby Lobby. It's another eagle. And an American flag. USA. And then three little stars on the side. And then I thought it looked too plain, so I literally grabbed some of the extra buttercream and I added some blue dye to it, and that's what I'm doing the border. Again, I suck at piping. I don't usually pipe. And here you go, guys. This is my final results. The piping's kind of ugly, but you guys get the idea.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesse. Happy birthday to you.
And then this is just a really small recording of my little nephew. He is literally talking to his uncle because it's his birthday. I have no idea what he's saying. He really can't talk. He just kind of like, nya, 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 but it's so cute.